current role at ON Semiconductor is Equipment Engineering Maintenance Manager, and I've been at this site for 32 years. So I started out as a summer intern many years ago and became a process engineer after that, worked my way up through the IYM group in quality, and now I'm an equipment engineering manager. The work we do here is very important because the products that we make touch everyone's lives. Our electronic components go into computers, to cell phones, to automotive industry.
I've worked here for 8 years. I started as a fab operator. Then I got a job as a process technician, and I have my current position of a financial analyst. I've had a lot of opportunity for growth in this company, and the career path has been very fun.
So I've worked for ON Semiconductor for 7 years. I started here as an operator, then moved to an equipment technician, then a process technician, and then finally in my current role as an engineer. So some advantages for working at ON Semiconductor is the local fitness facility they have on site, the cafeteria that they provide for meals, so you don't have to worry about going out of the plant to find dinner or lunch. The work environment at ON Semiconductor, it's a very warm family environment. Everybody knows everybody here. It's a great place to work. So what I like about working for ON Semiconductor would primarily be the educational assistance program they offer here. That allowed me to go for my bachelor's degree in electrical engineering and also continue pursuing my master's degree in electrical engineering.
I've been here a little over 28 years. My current job is a fab specialist known as an operator. Daily routine is you have to put a suit on. It's also known as a bunny suit. It's a white garment that you're covered from head to toe. You put gloves on, a hood, coveralls, boots over your existing clothing. It's important to wear the bunny suit for contamination. The reason for the mask and the gloves is so that no skin particles or hair could happen to get loose and fall onto the wafer. And depending on which area you work in, that's where you would report to. There is a lot of computer work that is done. Most of the tools are computerized. A wafer is a CD, but it's an 8-inch disc that patterns are put onto that. There's little squares on the wafer that are also called die that would be cut up and put into electronic devices.
My name is Colleen Walker, and I've been here for 31 years. May 2nd was just my 31-year anniversary, and I am a fabrication specialist, also known as an operator. I work in the clean room. We do have expectations. Our managers do hand down what the idea is for the day, the week. We do have numbers that we're supposed to make, but we are a self-directed workforce, and we are teams. So every day we know what we need to do, so we come in, talk with each other, we decide for the day what we're going to do, what product to pull, what needs to go out the door first, and make the best product that we could and get our numbers for the day. I work the 4 days on, 4 days off, the compressed 12-hour shift, and I do love it. And with the 4 days off, it's almost like you're on vacation every week, and it gives you time to relax, be with your family. We know our schedule for the entire year, every year, because it's a constant rotation. I've always loved my job here at ON Semiconductor. I've been afforded many opportunities over the years, and the money is good, the benefits are good, the time off is good, and it is a very good job. And it's not a job where you are on an assembly line. It's a job that you are very proud of, and you feel like you're really making an impact on the world, because we're in satellites, automotive, healthcare, computers, we're everywhere in the world, and you're a part of that. Your chip could be in any part of something that someone has in their house, their car, the hospital, anywhere, and you take pride in your work here, and I am proud of a lot of the stuff I've made here, and when I see graphs of all the product that we make, I'm astonished, and I am very proud and happy that I've been a part of that. I could say, yes, I came from ON Semiconductor, and that part, I made it.